I don't lie to you. It sure is. I taped it 3 weeks ago. I'm going to the beach. Monday's a normal episode. If you enjoy what I do here, I don't want to shake my cup because it's not one of those National Donuts chain cups. No, today it's some sort of salt and caramel iced coffee from Starbucks. And you know those are like $5 plus. So if you appreciate what I do here and you want to support my coffee habit, you can go to buymeacoffee.com/dailycomedynews. You can make a donation any amount you want, a buck, suggest an amount of $5. You can give me $1 million if you want. I will accept it and appreciate it. I'll even mention your name probably twice on the podcast if you give me $1 million. You can also sign up to be a monthly subscriber. A couple of people do that. I appreciate that. So every month, you know, their credit card just gets hit and I get $5. And I usually go to National Donuts Chain. Sometimes I go to Starbucks. That's your comedy news for today. Follow this show on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts. Enjoy the holiday weekend. Like I said, funny movies all weekend, normal on Monday. Enjoy.